Let's do it, man. It's a dragon or it's Medusa here. So, either gonna see me die over and over or I'm gonna defeat it. I wish I had my final sorcerer techniques, otherwise I use that, but, oh boy. This is bad.
Dragon, heed my call. Your will is mine to command.
Dragon's gonna eat him, man. I don't believe this.
Kaisers, this arrival of the true risen is most inopportune. Sovereign of Vermin, the ritual must not be disturbed. Let not the arisen approach.
So they're ready to die.
Act, I trust.
Go.
At last, we may confront the contender to your title master. From hope the man was made in peace.
I can't move. Can't move. Why just boom, boom, boom?
Magic, imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
What in the world's going on?
Suffer naught to risen. Now, simply watch as this world's hollow and fruitless order is remade by my hand. The ritual is complete. The dragon comes.
Well, it's not the final dragon, it's a different one.
Behold! The Royce dragon. By my power, the dogma of dragons is unmade. You could ne'er understand, Arisen. Must all be freed from the vulgar order wherein the dragon's existence determines all.
There it is. Why, it is here. Yeah, I told you he's gonna eat him. Can't control that dragon. Wow. So he roasted the other dragon.
Summoned the resolution to face me. Then answer me this. Why dost thou fight? Is it to reclaim thy flesh, thy stolen heart? visit to reclaim thy throne. I offer thee a choice. Grant unto me this life in my claws, and be gone from this place. Or stand and fight. Pitiable Arisen. The time for thou to make thy choice is come. Show me the path thou wouldst walk. Go, and thou shalt live to claim thy coveted throne.
I have to pick a choice.
Fight and thy life is forfeit. Thou wilt face the dragon's dogma. The decision is thine to make. Wilt thou prove thy subservience and face me? Or wilt thou instead seek glorious escape?
What do I do here? I don't know. I guess I'll try to fight him. I don't know. It says face the dragon. Do I attack him?
I tire of thy wavering. Wilt thou not make a choice? Decide thy fate and mine as well. Charges. I as the dragon, and thou as the arisen. Climb upon me. We shall depart for our true battlefield.
What? Okay, I find the huge dragon.
Thank you.
is upon us. We must decide a victor. And in so doing, form a link in the chain that bind at this wheel. Tell me, Arisen, what is thy desire? Is it to slay the dragon?
I chose the eyes.
The fire must be put out to give our comrade birth.
So here we are. The fate of battle is upon us.
We must needs cast all fear from our hearts.
Our destiny lies with you, Arisen. Whatever it is you need, I shall gladly try.
Master, there's a sizable ballista up on your cliff.
That's easily done. Just grab hold of the dragon and let it take you up there.
I shall draw its focus.
That big holy light spell, that's insane.
Chance to counterattack.
Of course. magics grant you an elemental boon.
Come on. This is going to take forever.
shall draw its focus. Be sure to give its breath a wide berth. Evade it carefully, then watch for an opening to strike.
messed him up.
Be sure to get his breath and wipe first. Evade him carefully, then watch for an opening strike. I shall draw it for him.
Alas, I am slain. But heed this, arisen. By will alone doth the world form a ring, an unending cycle.
That's it. That was the final boss, at least for now. There's still Medusa. Okay. Didn't expect that. I think there is more, though. I already sort of saw like some spoiler comments about that. $6.43. I need to put chicken in the oven at $7.20. So didn't say anything. Spectre over there sitting down. Why go up here? Like to sit here. So there you go, that's the game. There's still a lot more to do though. I don't think that's the end in. I think there's more. Wow. But yeah, continue leveling up. Mystic Spear Hand. I still have two new classes to get. I don't know if Magic Arch is one of those, but still need to get Medusa, so there's still some things going. Need to get Meteoron and Maelstrom Tornado. So that's cool, man. Meet the Dragon. Looking at the animator, Sasuke. Lead character animator, Sasuke. That's gotta be interesting in the animation industry. Sasuke. Alright, I'll be back. Quick break.